Welcome to the national circuit at Silverstone and the penultimate day in the 2019 Kwikfit British Touring Car Championship, and a title battle that's been blown absolutely wide open after the dramatic events at Knockhill 2 weeks ago. I had to learn to be the hero. I started on a heaven zero in a city like a jungle.
A first touring car win for Jake Hill comes at Knockhill. Brilliant drive.
The chasing pack are gathering.
I think he's closing in fast now.
The championship is so close. Let the games begin.
Knockhill saw Colin Turkington's championship lead more than halved. The championship battle has been transformed, with the top three covered by just 11 points. Andrew Jordan is within 10. Dan Camish has also become a very strong contender. Josh Cook and Rory Butcher, with his race win at Knockhill, are back on the fringes of a fascinating title battle. Tom Ingram, Ash Sutton, Matt Neal, Jason Plato and Tom Chilton complete the top 10. Six races are left to decide things, and the first three are at Silverstone today. Helped by the strong showing from Dan Camish, Halfords Uasa Racing hold on to top spot in the team's championship, while the rivalry of teammates Colin Turkington and Andrew Jordan has put BMW ahead of Honda in the manufacturers' competition. Josh Cook, along with Rory Butcher, still has a chance of the main title, but it's Cook ahead of Butcher in the Independent Drivers' Championship, but only by a single point, with Tom Chilton well adrift. And only 1 point separates Cobra Sport from BTC Racing in an equally hard-fought independent teams competition. And yet another title that Rory Butcher is challenging for, the Jack Sears Trophy, for drivers who entered the season without a podium finish. And helped by that Knockhill win, he now has a 44-point lead over Tom Oliphant. And the Dunlop Forever Forward standings that identifies the top overtaker, it's become very tight between Adam Morgan, Stephen Jelly and Aidan Moffat, but Morgan still leads the way with 97 places gained. 10 weekends make up the Kwikfit British Touring Car Championship. This is number 9, and we're on the shorter national circuit at Silverstone, just over 1.6 miles. The requirement here is good straight line speed and also a cool nerve as the championship battle hots up at the home of the British Grand Prix.
It's time to go racing. Jason Plato gets away very nicely indeed. Ingram slides across and almost gets up alongside Oliphant. Not a great start by Smiley. So round the outside of him goes Matt Neal for second. Up the inside goes Tom Ingram. Cook has the inside line for Beckett. Look at this. They are toe-to-toe through Maggots. They lean on each other. And Josh Cook forces the issue on the inside line. Through he goes, side-by-side into Woodgate. Tom Ingram has the ideal line, the shorter line, the tighter line. He's got the race lead just. They lean on each other. Let me back in, says Jason Plato. But Ingram is not going to be fazed by that. Through he goes on the inside. Damage on Stephen Jelly's car as Michael Kane goes past him. And it's big damage. You can see the wheel is trying to part company. It's contact with Mark Lundell, we understand, that has done for Stephen Jelly. And yet it works. Big drama for Turkington as around he goes. Turkington spins, coming through Woodgate. That drops him outside the points as people stream past him.
Jordan, he's doing the best out of the championship protagonist.
He's gained a place. Look at the expense of Chilton. So that's looking into the top 10. There he goes. Bit of a rub, but the door opens. Through he goes. And it's Proctor that went wide. He's got a problem by the look of it. He's got a puncture.
Yeah, he has. Left guard puncture.
And that is Bobby Thompson going off the road. So that's going to give Turkington 20th place. Actually, Thompson's had his moment pretty much where Turkington had his. Tom Ingram is going to win race one at Silverstone. The Toyota Corolla across the line wins race one of three on the national circuit here Tom will be very, very happy with that as Adam Morgan goes around the outside and tilts it up. The inside goes Collar. Camish tries to gain a place and gain points. Can he do it? No, not quite. Plato takes second. Smiley third. Come on. Round 26 of the Quickfit British Touring Car Championship underway. Good start by Ingram. Good start by Cook, who tries to move across to defend from Oliphant. Ingram leads the way. Jordan goes wide. Dan Camish up the inside there. So the Honda goes ahead of the BMW. Job done, coming out of that field. That's Turkington ahead. Collard alongside him. Turkington's got the inside line for Beckett's out of Maggots. Can he squeeze back through on the inside? He can. So that is Sam Osborne, who is off the road at Cox Corner. Here comes Camish, look on the inside line. Down towards Cops, goes ahead of Smiley, through on the inside. Plato dives up the inside for the race leader. There's contact and off goes Ingram all sideways. Oliphant gets into Plato. Oliphant's going to come through and take over the lead of the race.
Puncher for Neil, that's going to put him out. He can't help Camish any longer.
Safety car is now being deployed and they race until they see the boards, which means Dan Camish is still on the attack against Plato. And here comes Turkington at the inside. He's got two of them. Plato out wide. Camish ends up going behind the BMWs. He's alongside Cook. He's got his elbows out. They're still racing until they get to the safety car boards.
Oh,
that's a replay of Jackson being hit by Butcher, and that's why they both went off the road.
Oh no, Adam Morgan's charge from race one ends up in the gravel in race two, and that could be a safety
Absolutely.
Car. And if it's a safety car, they're going to lose temperature in their tyres because they're going to get colder going round behind the safety car, which would then make a restart really difficult.
Red flag is shown, the race is being stopped. They're still racing until they get to the flag. Look, Turkington making sure he stays ahead of Camish. Tom Ingram thinks that's his race win. Great start by Ash Sutton away like the proverbial stab rat. Good getaway too by Andrew Jordan. Matt Simpson slots in behind the Subaru as they head into Cox Corner for the first time. So it is Sutton, Simpson, Jordan then into third place. Mike Bushell getting into the back of Tom Oliphant. They're all fighting for grip. Ingram is way out wide at Cox Corner and a chase for the lead. Simpson it is with Josh Cook. This is how he got the lead away from Ash Sutton, closing right up at Cox.
Yeah, but had a moment turning in, saw a snatch of oversteer, but just superior lateral grip. He's able to drive.
And Jack Goff is going to go through. Yep, he's done it. And Aidan Moffat will go through as well on the inside line, going up towards Beckett this time. So job done. Camish has been caught again by Josh Cook. Here he comes up the inside. This could change things, but he's fighting for traction. Side by side past the pit on slick tyres on a wet road. They are on the edge. And Josh Cook on the inside. There's contact, broken suspension for Cook. You see it go on the left rear corner. Around he goes. And Josh Cook's race is done. Remember we saw Turkington's car arrive with mud. Well, this is how it happens. He gets run out way wide by Jordan.
Oh,
and back on they come.
That was nearly shades of 92.
Yeah, Tony Gillam's Team Hard squad is going to have its first ever British Touring Car victory, courtesy of Jack Goff, who wins at Silverstone. He takes the flag and the whole pit garage erupts. So many days of effort has gone into that win.
Turkington is going to come through and salvage some good points.
So too, Aidan Moffat takes second, McNeil third.
The finishing line is in sight in the British Touring Car Championship. Join us at Brands Hatch 2 weeks' time when absolutely everything will be decided. Goodbye for now.